Give me a grenade.
Roger. Take this.
I need ammo.
Okay. Use this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Take it.
Roger.
Sheva.
Roger, get on the raft and I'll turn the crank.
Give me a grenade.
You can't be serious.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
I need ammo.
Take this. Use this.
They helped fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here? You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on!
I can't right now.
You grab it.
Okay. Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
Look, it's Irving.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Sheva.
Roger.
Thank you.
grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger. Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Take this. Thanks. Okay. Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? Well, how did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
There's bound to be more of them around.
Take it.
Okay.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Reload! Reload!
glasses, don't quit! Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irvin is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irvin.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he is going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay.
That's Irving's boat. Let's go. Thanks, partner. There he is.
All right.